IPOP member attacked by SAS official at Onibo. One shot, two declared missing. Information obtained from a reliable source revealed that some personnel of Special Anti-Robbery Squad, SAS, invaded indigenous people of Biafra meeting venue and opened fire, leaving one injured, abducted two IPOP members. According to a report by Maxwell Chooks of Family Writers Press, said the member of IPOP who gathered to pray on Sunday was attacked at Onibo. River State shot one person, while two other person missing. Thank you for listening to this news. You see, not everywhere, my viewers, everywhere they keep attacking IPOP, everywhere. That's it. This is a clear this is very clear that the federal government are seriously having a full hatred for IPOP. This is a clear eye that the hatred for IPOP is very is universal. Anywhere they don't want to use eye to see IPOP, they don't want to see their eyes on IPOP members. They don't want to even see two IPOP people standing together. You see, this is an instruction given to them by the federal government. If it is not an instruction, why would they keep attacking IPOP members in every area? In every area they see them. Tell me, what has this innocent IPOP member done now? This one appear that the both IPOP members are just assembled to pray on a Sunday. On a Sunday to pray. So they can no longer assemble to say prayers. If they assemble to have a peace meeting, they will attack them. If they assemble to have a peace talk, they will attack them. Now, they just assembled to say a prayer. They started firing at them. Can you imagine? You can see what we are saying. This is the reason why IPOP can never agree with our Nigerian government. This is why they cannot concord to one Nigeria. Because this intimidation will ever continue. It will not stop. So is this how IPOP will be encouraged by a one Nigeria? Those agitating for one Nigeria, is this the kind of one Nigerian that IPOP should concur with, should go on with, should support? My viewers, you have to ask yourself this question. What the federal government are doing to IPOP, is it fair? Is it fair? Ask yourself that question. See, we need to start telling ourselves the truth. We need to start revealing the truth to ourselves. The earlier the better. We need to start revealing it. For what? And why? Why all this? Who have we offended? Who has IPOP offended? And why? Well, it's just a question of time. I believe one thing, that all these things will have an end one day. It will have an end, and that day is when the Biafran Republic will be pronounced and the Nigerian government will have no word to say, then they will start begging. It must have been late. Now they are still claiming stones, claiming to be the one in charge, working on and attacking IPOP anywhere they find them, because they don't want them to have a discussion concerning the actualization. Big lie. They have failed. They have failed because IPOP is already actualized. Biafran is already actualized because no one can stop the actualization of the movement. You understand? So no matter how they try, no matter what they do, I know that Biafran actualization is already sure. Is already sure. Let them keep doing what they are doing. No one can stop the movement. IPOP official attacked at Unibo. For what reason? And why? Why has the federal government chosen to be this wicked? To be this wicked to IPOP? Why? Why? And what have they done? This is totally wrong. Well, the world are watching. The world are watching, seeing all that Nigerian government are doing to the IPOP members, seeing all that the Nigerian government, all the atrocities they are committing, the world are watching. When the Biafran freedom will be pronounced, I tell you, they will be asleep. Chukwu Okike Abiyama. Chukwu Okike Abiyama will definitely push them to shame in the name of Jesus. My viewers, what is your take? What is your observation? What do you think? Because we cannot continue like this. Alright? So please, do well to leave your comments below the comment box. Click on the subscription button as well as bell button to get updated whenever we upload any new videos. Thank you.